dare you? Who do you think you are?
Just a touch away. And you're single again.
Oh yeah, do you ever see them all?
Nice.
What is this?
I'm going to do this by the Hippocratic method. I'm going to put my foot in your armpit. Sounds odd, but it's the way to do it.
Okay.
I'm mailing you because I want you to know how I feel right now. There's so much stuff going on inside my head. It's so hard pretending to be happy. I can't do it anymore. You all mean a lot to me. Love, Jenny.
I love movie night idol.
Do that with costumes.
Yeah, there's a good one, that
one. Yeah, that was 51 quid.
Huh?
What? Really?
Hey, Mel.
Hey, Nathan, how's it going? I saw you schmoozing Belle earlier. You know, if Thorne gets that job, I'm never speaking to him.
No, wait. No. I really like you. Darling, don't be afraid. Would you go out with me?
Yes, Nathan. Of course I will.
What, really?
Yes. What took you so long?
Yes!
Are you okay?
Got some sunblock.
Fine. Sorry to tell you, I've just moved into the block. Can I borrow a cup of sugar?
I thought that's something people only ever said in films, like, it's crazy but it just might work. Or, I love you. Why don't you come in?
Because I know what you've been up to and I'm here to put a stop to it.
I understand that you're such a bitch to me. You're jealous. Because I'm proud of who I am. Even the crap bits. You're too scared to be who you really are.
So this is it. My big bro all grown up. Thanks for what you did today. I want to stress you out and smash your face. There's a proper car already. Yeah, I suppose so. But thank you for everything. Yeah. And Mel, take good care of him, yeah?
I'll do my best, Josh.
Later, bro.
Well, is he excited about seeing Daniel?
Not especially, no. You see, Dad thinks about Matt like the son he never had, whereas Dad thinks about Daniel. Well, Dad tries not to think about Daniel at all. He can tell it.
Doesn't make him angry.
Well, of course.
Oh, no. It's just a case of history repeating itself. It was the same when I brought your father home.
What did Dad do to bring Granddad round?
Well, it wasn't so much what he did, it was more what Granddad did.
Well, what did Granddad do?
Darling.
Still has the oxytocin running.